me in, Mr. Vittori. I'll shoot square with you. I'll do anything you say. I ain't afraid of nothing.
Well, you think you're a hard guy, huh?
Well, there's nothing soft about me, nothing yellow. I don't quit.
You got an idea you're good, huh?
Well, give me a chance to show you.
I guess you're good with a rod, too, huh?
You're quick with it, that's what I am, and sure.
Well, I don't go around here. That's old stuff. This ain't the sticks.
Yeah, I get you.
All right. You stick around. But remember, I'm the boss, and I give all the orders. And when we split my way. And no squawks, you get me?
Yeah, sure, Mr. Vittori.
All right, come on in and meet the boy.
Sure.
Oh, they're 100% all right. Every one of them. There's Tony Passa. Can drive a car better than any mug in the town. Otero. He's little, but he's the goods all right. Bat Carilla. Killer Pepe. Kid B. And this one here, Scabby. What a smart guy he is. Boy, I want you to meet a new guy what's going to be with us. This is,
Cesar Enrico Vandello.
Oh, little Cesar, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Well, everything come off all right, tell me.
Everything was all right. Only I had to take care of a guy.
Who was it?
McClure.
A million guys in this town, and you had to pick the crime commissioner.
What did I tell you, Rico? Didn't I say to make it clean? Didn't I say no gunplay?
You think I'm going to let a guy pull a gun on me? Any more of these cracks, and this is my last job.
The head of the crime commission. The big boy can't do us all good this trip. They'll get it dead sure now. What am I going to do?
Now, why don't you go and give yourself up? You're slipping, Sam. I'm taking over this territory. From now on, it's mine. You better quit this racket. You can dish it out, but you got so that you can't take it no more.